I rule this world.
Choose your destiny. Flawless victory.
Get over!
Choose your destiny. Flawless victory.
Mortal Kombat Weapons versus Fruit Ninja. What the hell? Three, two, one, start!
What a blow up on chat while playing. Last time I used Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle weapons, I asked you which weapon should I use next. A lot of you guys said Mortal Kombat. I love Mortal Kombat. So let's buy some Mortal Kombat weapons and test them out on some fruit!
What is this?
I have no idea.
Favorite Mortal Kombat character, Scorpion. He is a resurrected ninja and is one of the very few characters who have appeared in all of the video games. His weapon of choice is the kunai, also called a chain dart.
Alright, here's the true thing. I haven't been in every single one. I wasn't in the original Mortal Kombat 3. I was in Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3, so... scrub. There's no crap.
And of course, what is Scorpion's catchphrase when he throws the dart? Get over here!
Wrong! Get over here!
We're gonna see if we can do that to some fruit and maybe a 2-liter soda. Well, let's jump online and see if I can find one of these weapons and a Scorpion costume, of course, right? Oh, look what I found!
That's
Scorpion
not mine!
Chain dart on KarateMart.com.
That's not mine!
You like chain and rope throwing weapons, right? Well, get over here! Uh-oh, guys. Due to the extreme risk of injury when practicing this weapon, please practice with caution. Let's order this thing.
He's not a pro, be very careful
with it. Oh, and just my luck, they also have a deluxe Scorpion costume.
It's actually a pretty good costume.
Now you can embody everything you've ever loved about your favorite Mortal Kombat character of all time. No, not Johnny Cage. What's the matter with you? Well, let's order this thing as well, and let's become Scorpion. All right, guys, we just got a delivery here.
He
let's check
never
it out.
Scorpion.
Here it is.
Only
let's get
I
in here and see what we've got. This must be the armor, body gear. Shin guard, must be face mask, I'm guessing. It was pretty heavy duty. I'm gonna see how quickly I can change into Scorpion here.
No! No! No!
No! No!
No! No! What is he doing?
Maybe I should paint my face like a skull.
No!
I know what you guys want to see, the Scorpion chain dart.
Why?
Alright.
Does that look like it?
Wow. This thing is wicked, man. Look at this.
It looks like a butt plug on a
chain. It's got like a ball bearing here so it can spin really fast. So as you throw it, with a spin, it'll fly straight, right? And then the handle here also is on a ball bearing.
It's like a rotating butt plug
really
with chains on it.
That is a really nice grip there. It's heavy duty. This spearhead, that's heavy. That's like,
That is actually pretty decently sharp.
I'm definitely not going to be playing with this inside the house. With a big 5-foot chain like this, could definitely cause some damage.
No doubt!
And I'm going to have to practice with this quite a bit. Now let's go outside and test this thing out.
Let's go. I like how he's using my MP5. sucks at it.
Here we go.
And I'll be like, oh, okay, cool. You know what Mortal Kombat character has some insane, awesome weapons? Baraka. Baraka was first introduced in the game Mortal Kombat number 2. He is a nomadic mutant race called Tarkata, and he has these really long blades that come out of his arms called...
How do you get that wrong? There's an N at... it's Tarkatan. Tarkatan. How do people get these wrong?
I don't even know.
Tarkata blades. Let's see if I can find something that would mimic a blade coming out of my forearm, because I don't want to go to the hospital and actually like get a blade installed inside my arm. That would probably hurt. So
that's
I'm
going
to try to find the next closest thing, okay? Okay. I think this is pretty close. Ooh, ninja push sword for 16.
Baraka, get over here!
Scorpion, where'd you go? Baraka.
Yeah, what do you need?
This cringy dude thinks he can beat you.
He thinks he can beat me?
Yeah.
Okay.
And no!
Wow! That looks...
And no, this isn't what I'm gonna look like in the movie. It's just, I had to do something, you know, let's just get that off.
Tight. Yeah, that looks pretty similar to Baraka's blades, because, it comes right out of the forearm. Well, dang. Yeah, I think this is perfect for Baraka, so let's go ahead and add this to cart. Special delivery! Oh, nice. Comes with a sheath. I wasn't expecting that. That's really nice. It looks like its blade is buckled in there pretty good. Oh! Look at that. Oh, that is sharp. That is going to cut some fruit. And it's got another second blade down here. Let's see how quickly I can assemble this thing. I definitely feel like Baraka with this thing. It actually comes out of your arm in a very similar manner, because he usually goes like this. So you can see
that's not what I do! I don't go! I go!
To my arm here. This is hard plastic. This is the...
And no, that is not the same as coming out of his arm. It doesn't come at the bottom area. It comes at the top of the wrist.
So it's all metal here. So it's strapped in. And then down here we have the handle.
It's kind of like, it kind of looks like a Spec Ops assassin. I don't even know why, but...
Like upside down. And then here you have one of the blades here. And then another blade right there. Alright, let's go outside and practice our Baraka skills.
And he's still wearing a scorpion costume.
Just about to
and
say
now
that.
It's Baraka. Yes, still in my scorpion outfit. So, you just have to pretend I'm Baraka. I think
should probably practice with this one, with the sheath on still. It's pretty darn sharp. I know Maka has two blades coming out of his forearms. We're just gonna be like half Maka, okay?
In a scorpion costume too! Why?
Kill me. Was 2 years old.
Alright, here. Let's pause the video real quick and you should give him a clip of what I can do.
Weapon, hit that bell symbol down below so you and I can hang out in a live stream before every single upload and hang out for the first 30 minutes of every upload in the comment section below. Our next Mortal Kombat character is Melina. She is a clone of Katana. Now, I chose Melina not only because she's an awesome character to fight as in the game, but because she uses one of my favorite...
I'm done. The Scorpion can come back.
I want to wear this.
Alright guys, we're back. I'm back.
Weapons of all time.
He's gonna be Melina?
Which you probably saw me using in my Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles weapons video. I already have the size, but I do need someone to play the role of Melina. And I needed a costume as well. Of course, they do have it. Always trying to be more than just Katana's demonic sister. Melina hasn't had an easy go of it. Just add a pair of costume or real size. We will be adding a pair of real size. Thank you very much. And look what just came in the mail. I took it out of the package already, but we've got Melina's costume right here. And let me go grab my size, which I used for my last video. There we go. Here are those size. They are mostly a defensive weapon, but they are sharp at the top here. Great for stabbing your opponent. But what I really like about these is the ability to defend yourself, especially against swords. When they come down against you like this, you can trap your opponent's weapon. Flip your wrist. and your opponent's weapon can fly right out of their hands. Now, let me see if I can convince V to put on this Melina costume. Okay, guys, I just called V in here. Come on in, V. I've got something for you right here.
Uh-huh.
It is a Melina outfit.
Uh-huh.
What do you think? Looks pretty cool, huh?
Uh-huh.
It's just a little bit revealing. Not too bad, though.
Uh-huh.
Will you slice up some fruit for us?
Oh, my gosh. Wait, these are the weapons that she uses?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. These are heavy duty. It's pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
I guess I'll do it then for the weapons.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. What fruit do you want to slice up?
With these?
Yep.
Kiwis?
Kiwis.
No.
So you have really good aim then, because kiwis...
All right, so here's the thing, Sub-Zero. We need to get Baraka in on this too. So we're going to kill him. Alright, we're gonna see what he does in this video, then we're gonna kill him really bad. Alright, and we're gonna have to kill her too, and whoever in the hell is the cameraman, we're killing him too. Alright, so we're gonna have to kill them all.
These are really small, you know.
I was just gonna slice it on a plate.
I think you're gonna need a watermelon, a big old watermelon that you can't miss.
No, not
Let's
a watermelon.
See how V looks.
For not knowing who that was, because he's kind of terrible at this kind of stuff.
Dress up as Melina Scorpion.
He has the balls to put in Mortal Kombat music, classic Mortal Kombat music. He's a disgrace.
What's that? I'll put these away. I don't trust me with these. Wait on, girl.
Them really bad. They're disgracing Mortal Kombat now. Actually, they were in the beginning, but they're just making their own deathbed.
Ready? Oh!
I thought you were paying attention.
I'm supposed to be paying attention.
Always be ready. Ooh, you showed that watermelon. Good job.
A hole. It might still be alive. It might still be alive. She's terrible. Let's see who's gonna be next.
The next Mortal Kombat character is Kano.
Oh,
he's originally from Australia. Shout out to everyone in Australia. And he has a metal plate on his face due to an injury.
For
an
injury, plate.
He had
it's
his eye replaced with a laser shooting eyeball. Now, I will not be replacing my eyeball with a laser shooting eyeball, but instead, I'm going to be using Kano's main weapon, the butterfly knives. So let's jump online here and see what we can find.
Yeah.
Here we go. This looks exactly like what he uses.
Nope.
Lightweight aluminum butterfly swords. I think these are exactly what we need to become Kano.
No.
Let's add to cart. What do you think these could be? Oh, man. These look freaking cool.
No, they don't.
These are so cool, dude. I didn't think these would look that cool.
They look like
They're
slightly
a lot bigger
butter knives
than I thought they would be.
Yeah.
You know, it's so easy to get them out of their own wrapping when they are blades, you know? Wow. That is so cool. So it's got these hand guards here. And then it does have, like a scythe, you can catch their blade or catch their weapon right in there.
Except the probability of it landing there is probably not very much.
Kano uses the butterfly swords. Yeah, I know I'm still in my scorpion outfit, but you're just gonna have to pretend that I'm Kano, okay? You, Chair, get out of my way! I'll show you ninja skills here.
Chair talent!
Show you where I bought them because I wasn't super happy with all of them. This time, as you probably have noticed from my reaction to opening these weapons, these things are legit, and I've just been like, wow. So, if you guys want to check out these weapons for real, or if you want to check out any other weapons, I highly recommend KarateMart.com. You probably saw me buying them on their website. What's really cool is you guys saw my last video, and they agreed to send me these weapons for this video for free. So thank you, Karate Mart. I hope you guys will support them by clicking on their link.
What do you think is going to be the last one?
Hooks?
Cabals?
Yeah.
I think he might use like a sword, like an ice sword,
Oh, yeah.
Or like an ice crystal, and he's gonna dress up like you. If he's gonna disgrace me, why can't he disgrace you too in the same video?
Down below, they even gave me a 10% off code for you guys, so if you want to use code WILDCLAY, you get 10% off your order. Let's get into the next weapon. The next Mortal Kombat character we're looking at is Cuffball, who first appeared in Mortal Kombat number 3.
That's right.
He has long black hair, sometimes wears a trench coat, and wears a respirator. Now, I'm choosing this Mortal Kombat character not because he's one of my favorite.
Cabal's gonna be triggered. Molina's gonna be triggered. Baraka's already triggered. Kano's gonna be triggered.
To play, but he has what I think are going to be one of my favorite weapons. I've never used these weapons before or owned them. They are the Hook Sword, also called the Chinese Hook Swords. So let's jump online and see what we can find. Yeah, here we go. These look just like the ones Cabal.
They look kind of. Only kind of. They look like those rip-off ones from that one rip-off fan Mortal Kombat game. I mean, we have to be honest. They look kind of like it. You know?
Uses before smartphones came along and combined multiple tools into one device, before the Swiss Army designed pocket knives with corkscrews, ancient swordsmiths developed the chrome Chinese hook swords to synthesize four killing tools into one weapon. Cool, I did not know that. Man, these things look cool. Let's add these to cart.
Yeah.
Do do do, look what I've got.
You just going to do do.
These are bigger than I thought. This is sharp, like, all around. Holy cow, you gotta be careful. And there's, like, daggers at the bottom down here.
He did it.
These are insane, dude.
That face, though.
Look how huge these are. What would you
Have
do
you seen
if
the video
you
game?
Saw somebody coming down the street with a pair of these?
Sub-Zero, we need to talk.
What?
Come on. So listen.
What?
I have the plan ready for to kill Chad Wild Clay.
Okay.
So listen, here's the plan. I got Liu Kang and Baraka on.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
So listen, so his house looks just like ours. Like, it's literally a pure replica. I don't know how.
Okay. We're gonna need...
You have ice powers.
Well, they're charging, so...
No. Shoot an ice crystal. Right there. Just do it. I'm gonna go through the front and kill anyone who's up there, okay?
Okay.
What are you doing? Stop. You can literally shoot ice. Stop, let go! Stop! Alright, and then you're gonna go in through the back. Kill everyone who's there. It was in the kitchen and dining room. And then Liu Kang will meet up with us where Chad Wild Clay is in the patio.
Okay.
Sound good?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
A few moments later.
Sub-Zero better get hit. I wonder what video which had Wild Clay should do next. Ooh, how about Five Dildos versus Fruit Ninja? Sounds pretty good. What is that? Is that an ice statue?
I am Sub-Zero.
Who are you? Well, you look like a KKK member. I want to take that hood down.
You are not so fearsome.
Round one, fight! Him. Fatality.
Where am I? What is this? What have they been doing? No.
Finish him. Kang wins. Fatality.
I'm here. Where are the others?
I have eaten them.
It is ice to see you.
It's him!
Yes.
Think it is.
Yes.
Yes, it is I, Chad Wildclay. I am prepared to murder you all, or shall I call myself
Shao Kahn?
Shao Kahn? You were him this whole entire time?
Oh no.
Fight! Get over here!
Done with our newest food ninja video. I'm dressed like Scorpion. This is okay. Oh no, they're here.
See that you have arrived, Liu Kang. It is I, Shang Tsung.
Defeated Chad and Chad Wildclay, also known as Shao Kahn.
Did that count as sex? I mean, making out? I mean, she has Turcotton blood. I'm a Turcotton. It was pretty hot in my culture.
Baraka, you're alive!
Defeated.